So I would say NIH's mission is to reduce the burden of disease on people, either internationally or here, even especially here in the United States. NIH is one of the few agencies, with, if not the only agency within the federal government, where you essentially bridge scientific discovery to the public's health and actually link directly to improvements at the local level.
The minute you work for NIH, you're sharing that common goal and that excitement of knowing that you're supporting, no matter what you do, whether you're an administrator or whether you're a technician, you're an engineer, or whether you're a contract specialist, you're supporting that common goal of just enhancing life in general.
Well, I mean, the mission is very clear. They're trying to find discoveries to advance medicine and human health. And that's near and dear to everybody because everybody has some family member or knows of somebody who's suffered or suffering from some sort of disease or state. And you want to help find some cure for that. I mean, it's very cliche, but it's the truth. I mean, that's what it is. And I think that hits some basic, basal level of you wanting to help people. And it's sort of easy to do that, especially if it's along your lines of interest and areas of expertise.
Yeah, the mission is fantastic, and that's probably one of the number one reasons to work for NIH. It's so many times I hear other companies and where other people work, you know, and it's just not as exciting, it's just not as rewarding as if you're working for a place that's actually the, you know, leaders of biomedical research and the health of not just our country, but the world. It's really an amazing thing if you think about it.